Hello guys, welcome to my new video. In this video we will go some Mythic Plus. Okay, here is some group. I always like the way with pre-made group. Okay, so and in this Mythic we will go in Court of Stars. Mythic 8. We are here. Let me see. Okay, it's 8. Where is the others? Oh, he is not so old. All right, there he is. Alright, all is here. Put the key, man. Nice. Alright, let's go Flamingos and Muchachos. Let's call a bolt. I think that this mythic will pass easy because the mage is great Geralt. Right, let's go. Let's kill this trash. And as I see, the damage is pretty good. Tricks of the trade. Let's go. These millions of critical strikes. that jump with the grappling hook. Take it easy, boy. Yeah, also my interrupt skills is perfect. If you play rogue, you have just three interrupts: the kick, the gouge, and the blind. The kick and the gouge is with really, really small cooldown, so you can use every time you want. But some interrupts need to interrupt it with the blind, because it's not affected by the kick and the gouge. Also, this trick with AoE damage is perfect. Just to activate a Blade Fury and Mark of Death, and that's it. Mark of Death strike, Mark of Death strike, Mark of Death strike. Here is your damage boost. Uh-oh. Okay, I can strike for a few yards. These beautiful pistol shots. When you strike 1,000,000 damage, yeah baby. Okay, let's do the first boss. Dodge the attacks. I hate these stuns, because if he stuns you once, the percentage for die is very, very high. You can die very easy from this boss, you need to be careful. And this movement slow. Fuck. 1.1 million of criticals. Yeah, stun it again. Nice baby. Let's kill this fucking trash. Alright, maybe. Nice. This stupid movement slow fuck me up. Okay, nice, the boss is down. I fucked up because my grappling hook is on cooldown. But never mind. We are pretty good. Too many things to interrupt. As you see, the deadly bots, this addons is perfect for PvE, because you have a lot of information what to do in the moment where the boss casting something or move around. perfect albums for PvE. And also I think that you don't need too many albums, just DPS Matter, Deadly Boss. Back in the old days, when we play a lot the Bart of the Lich King expansion, I remember good that there are too many addons for use, because you need a kill score, you need a bomb scanner, DPS meter, deadly boss mods, and many more. There are just two addons to see your Q score, and here on the Legion WoW you have an item level, so you don't need them. Nowadays on the modern expansion you don't need too many addons, just a few. And yeah, if you want the action bar menu to change, you can use some other UE. Come on, die, Promingo. You're very boring. That was close. Thank you, healer. And yeah, you will see for the next boss is very, very, very fucking hard. Because if you don't have AoE damage, because some classes, including a warrior, have a pretty smooth AoE damage, so with warrior this boss it's easy, but on other classes you need to be very, very careful, because these adds, maybe it's results for wipe. No one knows, we will see. Okay, our enemy forces is 76%. Minutes till the end. Yeah, and I forgot to say that this addon for my DPS font numbers, and I love this because I don't know, on the same number you have a picture on the with the ability, what happens to you? Simply more details. Let me see the percentage. Yeah, enemy forces 81, nice. Foi um pistol shot. 2 combo points. I love that ability. Give you some haste in your rotation. Second boss. And yeah, as I say, you'll see now the ads. I will try to combine my Blade Fury and Mark of Death to bruise the AoE on the ads. I will show you when the ads will spawn. All right, there is the ads. Now it's time to show. Look at this, Mark of that run throat, Mark of that run throat, Mark of that run throat. You'll see how easy I kill the stupid ads. I love this combination with Mark of that and run throat, Mark of that and run throat. Of course, well, the Blade Fury is activated. Nice. Pretty good damage. Okay, here is the last boss. For maybe 18 minutes. Prox with the wall mythic boss. Yeah, thanks to our damage. Cause me and the mage do some pretty fucking cool damage. yeah, there is the clone. How many times he stacks this ability? He spawned a new clone and do some AoE damage. We are pretty close till the end. 3, 2, 1, die. Nice. Yeah, level 8. And yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video. Feel free to like, comment, and subscribe. See you guys in the next video. Bye bye.